Good evening. Well, I'm back with another video for today. And I wanted to talk to y'all about other YouTubers' videos. And I just want to, I'm not a reactor. I'm just letting you know that right now. I'm not a reactor, but I am following a lot of people on YouTube. And one of them is Strong Momma Chrissy. And the other is Jazzy Life. And I like these two women. I really do like them. I really do like them. And because they got kids and they taking care of their children and stuff. But the little thing that's been really bothering me with Strong Momma Chrissy. And she made another channel called Starla Omega. And at first I had made a video about because what the guy had did to her, and I made a video about it because I don't like when men make a fool out of a woman and everything. But she's been doing a lot of things that's been really irking my nerves and stuff. And I know there's a lot of women out there that's not going to agree with me, but then is the real women that are real women. And I know, because I used to be one of those girls that's bound from man to man to man to man. They gotta have a man in their life. No, Chrissy, you don't have to have a man in your life. You got babies to take care of and stuff. I had to realize that I had kids to take care of and stuff. Because my life was so messed up. Not that my children, father, well, he's a sperm donor. Anyway, after he messed up my life, that's when my world went spiraling down. And I didn't want to feel. I didn't feel like I was loved. And only thing I wanted was to bounce from man to man to man to man. And I'm glad I did it when my kids was asleep. But I didn't let them around my children and stuff. But what really opened my eyes and made me realize that I was doing wrong and I needed to stop was my children. And I had met somebody, the young man that I'm with now, fiance. And I was walking him out the door. And I was kissing him goodnight. And my next door neighbor, after he leaves, my next door neighbor gonna ask me, can he be next? Because he sees all the guys that come in and out my house. And so that made me feel real, real like a slut. I felt like a slut. I felt like a hoe. Whatever you want to call it. That's what I felt like. And I'm seeing this in you, Chrissy. And I don't like that kind of stuff, what women do, and to make themselves feel better than them. I know you want a man in your life. I know that. I understand that. I was looking for somebody too, but at that time, I didn't want to feel nothing but just to bounce from dick to dick to dick to dick. And that's what you are doing. This man, bam, just got through making a fool out of you and putting all these pictures and videos out here about you. And that pissed a lot of folks off. But you have not done nothing to this guy. If that was me, I've been all over his ass, calling the police and everything and reporting his ass. But you haven't done nothing. Instead, you're going to go and take it out on Reese and stuff. And these subscribers of yours are wrong for telling you, girl, yes, you are grown. We are all grown, but they need to say, respect yourself, Chrissy. Don't be out here doing all this with these damn men you don't know nothing about. Not at all. And I'm a schizophrenia, and I am real paranoid, and I am very protective of myself. Because I am scared to let anybody else in my life. But now, I done found the right person. And he loved me for me. And everything. But I just sit back and I think about my life that I used to be. And I am ashamed of myself the way I was back then. And I don't like myself at all. But I just want you to understand that you is a very nice looking young lady. And don't go down this road, baby. Don't. Because you are way better than this, and you got your kids to think about. You got your kids to think about and stuff out here. I know you want your money and stuff. Yeah, but you got to think about what if YouTube all of a sudden just disappear and stuff. What are you going to do? What are you going to do? What are you and Jazzy going to do? And with Jazzy, I'm very proud of her. Yeah, she was doing a lot of things too. And she wasn't spending no kind of quality time with her kids or nothing. And yeah, they kids can be kids, I know. They are full of energy and they gonna let it go. But you gotta learn how to spend quality time with the kids, talk to them, especially the girls. You got three beautiful little girls and one boy. And I like the way you're doing things with them now. I really do. You're spending quality time with the girls. You're teaching them how to wash dishes and how to cook and everything. And they liked it. And I had sent you a comment down there in your comments. I don't know, but you never did respond, but I ain't gonna worry about it and stuff. But do things with them and stuff. And with this video I just saw a few minutes ago, that's why I'm making this video about both of y'all. Because I am, like I said, I'm a schizophrenia. And I committed suicide almost 3 times. And that's nothing to play with, Jazzy. I get real offended when people make fun of mentally ill people and suicide. And I know you are not the type that ain't finna do no suicide. You doing this just for virals. You can do your virals. You can get your virals another kind of way, baby. But don't play with no suicide, people. Because suicide is no joke. It's not a joke. And I ain't never seen you at no lowest. So don't go there. Don't go there at all. Because you done pissed me off very much with that. I tripped off the one with the little fake, with the little pregnancy stuff. Yeah, I tripped off of that and stuff because I said, I don't know why she doing that. I know it's for to get the virals, but don't go there. You are a very nice young lady. You can think of a lot of things to do to get your virals. Don't go with the suicide, baby. Don't go to suicide. Because you wouldn't like it. I know. I done tried 3 times because I was at my lowest. And I know what the lowest is. That nobody don't love you. They don't care about you. And you got this all this stuff that you can't bear. You got somebody to talk to. I did. I got an illness that nobody would never ever understand but my therapist. My kids sometimes don't understand. That's why I don't talk to them about it, because I will let y'all put y'all stuff in my shoes for 1 hour. I give y'all 1 hour and y'all wouldn't want to be in it, because this illness is no joke. It's no joke at all. So can you please don't do another video about suicide. I'm asking you and I'm begging you. But that's all I wanted to talk to you guys about today, was those two women right there that I love watching and stuff. And I don't appreciate how they are acting now. And I don't want to unsubscribe with them because I like them. But I just don't like their ways. So I will talk to y'all guys later. Love you. So don't forget to subscribe. make comments if you want to. But if you're making a bad comment, I will block you. So, I will talk to y'all guys later. Bye.